assassination kind of play is not going to be as effective.
Okay. Well, Darkseer in the meantime goes in, steals away one of the bounty runes.
Gets lifted towards back, and he's going to eat a hoof stomp.
Oh, no.
Fate Bolt's going to take the kill. So Slaughter trying to go for the rune steal, which I think he got, but in a little bit of trouble.
They could think about going. It's too hard with all the stuff that they've got in the area. So yeah, Fly Solo just going to punch him. All right, no, they're going to use the cooldown, so they pull him back in. Rocket Barrage as well, Fade Bolt to boot, and they get the kill. All right, they did it.
That was actually like
perfectly executed.
Yeah, yeah. Like the, if he just surged a tiny bit faster or was not in the center of that cooldown, I think he would have made it out.
And you think about the whole dynamic of that movement. He goes in, steals the Haste Rune from the Darkseer, steals the Bounty Rune from the Darkseer, Cuckoo goes to check, and then he goes in and finds the kill.
Boombag is going to stun the Slaughter, and he's taking the tower shot. Slaughter took a double edge to the face as well. And Clutch Gamers, 3-0.
Armel is here too. They're going in.
They got Sakuchi on the Rubik. They're going to try to lift him up. Okay, tower giving him a little surge out, but I don't know if you're making out of there. No teleport supports coming in. Oh, they're coming in now.
Call down. They're on to several. Abe needs to be careful. Raven is here as well. And Rior. Yeah, Rubik is kind of in no man's land. Fly Solo is going to have to play this one real well. He's trying to go for Sam H. Trying to find a kill, maybe?
Like
no, not quite there. The vacuum a little bit off the mark. Woo! But he finds the kill. Fly Solo just all over him. Does have Sakuchi back up in one, but there's the Frostbite and the CM ulti. But he's still getting out. Fly Solo, no TP, though.
Wait.
And there is
Sakuchi?
Maybe Raven. Oh, my God. Okay, that is space created if I've ever seen it.
Yeah, allow his entire
set up for a big fight. OD on the other side of the map.
I honestly don't think this is the fight that TNC could take. And now Fly Solo gets a lift here. Crystal Maiden in a lot of trouble. Rior, okay, runs away, but will go down regardless. Now they're going to focus on the Slaughter on the backline. Stampede will be used defensively. They got the two quick kill, and they're looking to escape.
It's out Raven, but the Fly Solo is on him. Is there going to be a lift in time? He does. Doesn't want to go for it. The rest of it seems too far away. And Gyrocopter might be in trouble now.
Bottom lane.
There's the call down. Turn it back around. Trying to scare him off. Rior almost dies to that. And there aren't TPs to get here, I don't believe. So Abeng in trouble. He's going to have to TP on himself, but they're already there. The CM ulti as well as Cuckoo jumping on top of him. Yeah, Abeng maybe just a little bit too big for his britches.
Yep. Good catch there for TNC. That was a very important kill to slow down the Gyrocopter, but Clutch Gamer is not missing a beat. TA is going to pour mid. Can they make a play here? Blink. Metal Strike. Hannah. Will hoof stomp for himself, and now Armel coming in. He can have ult, and he will ult. There's that kill.
Down on top of Tim's. It's a hard thing to deal with. And Cuckoo out of mana now. They're going to shrine up. Same age, get inside that. Come on, buddy. Go get your regen. What? All right. That's fine.
Cuckoo, going to find a kill.
All right.
And you can see as soon as the Blink Dagger gets picked up, they could apply Cuckoo's massive damage. Yep.
Oh, Cuckoo has the Aegis now.
And this is one of the reasons why I personally favor... Oh, hold that thought here. Fly
maybe
Solo
Tim's?
Looking for the snipe here against Tim's. Tim's.
He's going to die.
He's going to deny. Got... No, did not get him.
All right. Well, they get the. They don't get the deny. They find something from it, but...
Man, look up, and finally, the Blink Dagger comes out from Tim's. But like clockwork, the Pike also comes out. So I think Clutch Gamer is kind of ready for that.
Yeah. Oh, they're moving in mid. They need to be careful. There's so many heroes in the area right now. And, well, the Blink Dagger's actually not on Tim's yet. He hasn't brought it out, and he's going to die maybe. Yeah, he does go down. His Blink Dagger was on the courier coming out to them.
Bottom lane here. Abing drops a rocket on Cuckoo's face. I think it's time to disengage here for Dyreside. But no, they find one in jungle. Fly Solo getting caught by Rior's freezing field again.
Now they're walking uphill into this. They got to be careful. Fire Blast onto Sam H, but Cuckoo, he's on top of Armel. Ends up going for that imprisonment. Hire can't fight to the low ground, and the Stampede is going to mean that that Gyro gets out. And well, time-lapse away from Raven. They don't litter it in these fights.
Sure. I mean, once you talk about Axe in the long term, you're guaranteed to steal Freezing Field, right, from CM. So there's a lot of good stuff that you
mid
can steal.
Lane, they're on top of the Ogre. He's gone.
Yep.
That's about the best pick that you could have hoped for, at least, on the side of Clutch Gamers.
The Roshan pit right now. Rior, gonna port out.
Lift. Oh, they got
last
him.
Last millisecond.
VAC indeed. Rior going down. All
you know
right,
what's the worst part in that?
What?
Midas coming off cooldown, can't use it. Feels bad.
True enough. Maybe that. See if they can control up Cuckoo here. They've got him. He is going to have refraction still up after this, though. So there's the blink out.
There you go.
Yeah, so Cuckoo, he's fine.
And now on the bottom side, wall has been dropped right now. Tim's in a lot of trouble, but here comes Cuckoo porting in. Fly solo, just get two-shotted. A Bing on the right side. He's isolated by himself. He does have the BKB, not activating it just yet. There's a Fire Blast on Cuckoo, and the Mail Strike doing so much work. I'm not sure whether BKB is really going to protect him. The Surge moving forward. There's a Rocket on top of Cuckoo. Not going to be enough to save him.
Meanwhile,
Armel tries to fight. The Hammer gets dropped. Boom back on the run as well. Crystal Maiden comes in. Is Crystal Maiden going to pop her ult? No, already on cooldown. Raven going for Boom back as well. The trap gets activated, and Raven cleans up a couple of kills. I got to say, all in all, a big victory for TNC. Yes, they did lose a TA, but they picked up the Gyro. I guess the only thing going there for Clutch Gamer is that they didn't use those BKBs.
Yeah, they held on to them, and I think also they're going to get something done with the Aegis.
And looks like we're trying to make a close. Ooh, that's some quick reaction.
Oh, second one as
They got him!
Armel chased. They got the Stampede, though. Turns to fight. Just going to be able to take down Tim's there. He ends up falling, trying to turn onto Cuckoo maybe as well. Like, he's going to self astral.
Team is coming in right now, Armel, and looks like he's going to be fine. In fact, they're going to go on Cuckoo. Cuckoo has a BKB active. He's really going for the kill, but the Astro baits him again. That's Aegis. Everybody on the Dire side is piling in. Raven leading the way with the bugs. Everyone blinks out, and the Maelstrike missing. He went for a creep. Bing is running away. Boomback perhaps will throw his life for his team. Boomback taking a ton of damage, but walking away as well. The Rockets will slow their retreat. Here comes Rioron from the side. Will the Big Bad Crystal Maiden allow them to... Oh, Vacuum Nova, pretty good. Bing pops a BKB, trying to allow his team to further run away. Boomback dropping low. Here comes the Maelstrike, and he needs to Astro these hits. The Red Deso hits going in. Armel, can he pop the Shrine? No, he dies right next to the Shrine. Ana trying to run away. The Houston will hit on the Darkseer. Glimmer Cape keeping Samage okay right now, but look at the chase. Bing then pops the Shrine to keep himself alive. Crystal Maiden, Freezing Field gets dropped. They go in for more and more. Can they actually get the kill? The buyback coming up from Armel. BKB coming from Cuckoo once again here. And now Astro into a Houston Vacuum, not allowing the Raven to run away. And now it's the retreat time for TNC. What just happened in that teamfight? Teamfight recap, please.
They went far too deep. I think that it's still a great win right there for
they
TNC.
Got two buybacks,
but
yeah.
Out the Ogre, but he's going to be the one to break the smoke. And now going in, able to stun up Raven. They have the cooldown available. They stun up Ah Bang, is still in a lot of trouble, and there's no way to save. They end up dropping the ulti as well from Stampede on top of Tim's, but they're not going to be able to find him as of yet. Vacuum wall onto three. They stole it back away, though, so turning the wall against them, it's still not going to be enough. TNC are all over him at this point. They lose OD 100 seconds with none from him. Oh, man.
Yeah, Solon Wall's great, but now the Dire side ping out the mid tower. It's right next. There is a
creep wave. Return kill. That was a nice one. Yeah. Well played by Fly Solo.
I mean, it doesn't matter, though. The two cores are still alive. The creep wave is right in front of the tier 3 tower. I think if you're TA and you're Weaver, you just.
Going in for it. Cuckoo, he's going to drop that trap inside. Invis rune there as well, but they still have eyes on him. The jump forward, the crush, that's the Stampede already out. BKBs are done. They're on top of the back line, though. Sam H almost completely out of mana. Didn't end up having enough left over for the wall. Oh, no. That was a huge, huge ulti from Armel.
Yeah, it's not just about the damage that the Sanity Eclipse can do, but the mana drain. We saw the vacuum, but there was no wall follow-up. And they just kind of ran them over. The reveal of the double Stampede.
With the Mjolnir. I think all in all, like, the other thing is that TA's item build, it's good for staying alive in the fights, but he doesn't do, like, the ridiculous amount of mana that scales into this point in time. Like, he didn't end up going for the Bloodthorn style instead. You know what I mean?
Yep. What do you do against a Bing with Satanic Aegis and two Center O backing him up?
Yeah, he doesn't care. They're all over him. Over here to the side, though, they're down on top of Rior, trying to bring him down. Stampede to follow. Sanity's Eclipse. Armel takes two and maybe going to be a bit more if Cuckoo cannot get out of here. So now two down, no buyback. Clutch Gamers all over him. We said that TNC needed to do something early. This is a scary moment. They're on top of him. Ah Bang taking a ton of damage, but turns BKBs. Hana eats the cheese. There's the stun. Can they find the kill? Raven's on top of him as well, but now Armel has shown up, and Cuckoo going to be controlled and brought down.
Buyback immediately from the TA. Now Raven in a lot of trouble. He's going to pop the Shrine back. Wall on top, but there's no disable on top of this. And Armel, he's got so much in. Plus 68 right now. He's taking a ton of that damage, and he looks like he might be dropped here. The Raxes still are protected. How many kills can TNC get on the way out? Cuckoo looking for a blink in. Keep in mind, he does have the Bloodthorn, and the Bloodthorn attack coming through. Oh no, he's gonna get chainsawed completely here. He gets lifted up as well. His refraction all gone. Keep in mind, this is a buyback. Keep in mind, this is a dieback, and now Raven, the only one alive to two
supports. Oh, they're buying back Armo. They want to push this.
They want to win right now.
That's satanic, though. Ooh, that Raven, saved the day. Raven, what?
He just time-lapsed in. I think he wanted a kill or something.
Oh, no. All right, well, he has buyback, but why? Wait, why did he time-lapse?
I don't know, but he also don't have time-lapse now for the next 30 seconds.
What? I don't understand what that, why he just time-lapsed
again. I think he expected a Bing to be much lower, and he was trying to snipe him.
All right, he has Satanic back up again now. He's going to end up getting Astral. Oh, he was actually Satanic.
Yeah,
that might have been enough. But still, nonetheless, you have the Fly Solo CM ulti going out, keeping them back for the moment. Look at this man dance.
I mean, you can't go into that. Lots of damage. Glyph's going to come out. I'm surprised they even have a Glyph. Sandmage going to respawn. But Raven, he's just too low. That's going to be the second lane of Rax going down. Clutch Gamer.
All the hopes and dreams of the TNC game number one on the back of this little Darkseer soldier. Can he make it happen? Vacuum Wall looks pretty, it looks nice, but Clutch Gamers don't give a damn.
Yep, Wall in fact stolen, drops it right on top of the Weaver. That is gonna be Mega Creeps here. Raven, gonna try to do what he can. That is a buyback on Armel, and he's too tanky to go down here. The rest of Clutch Gamer finally will back up.
GG, they call it. Clutch Gamers take him down in the end. All it was, we talked about it, there was multiple Aegises picked up by TNC. Granted, it was in a tough position throughout most of the game, and then they ended up finally giving one away to Clutch, and Clutch Gamers ended up taking it. A really impressive display from them. Mr. Timms himself, he ended up moving down and picking up both of the bounty runes, so this is sort of the way that he's been playing this hero consistently through these qualifiers and leading up to them as well. But yeah, Armel just drops it down and Cuckoo has to stand in it.
No, he's actually getting a lot of these last hit and deny regardless under the tower. But that region needs to come, and the Courier is sitting behind the tier two. He's also afraid some sort of, oh, in fact, is he gonna go down here?
Oh my god, they dive, they kill off Cuckoo in the mid lane. They just ran at him.
Yeah. You rarely see Cuckoo.
This would be a huge kill if they're able to find it.
It
looks
should
like
be enough.
Armel, they just need to get within range of the lip. They go for the slow. There's the pullback. The TP is coming in from the Ogre. Not nearly going to be in time, though. And, well, stun, and Cuckoo, he does find that kill.
Yep. Not only was it an Alchemist kill, it's also very important that Cuckoo got the last hit there because they have the Stormhammer. They'll pop it.
Yeah, this should be a kill.
I think the stun's actually kind of stacked a little bit, but because of the haste rune, they should be able to pick it up. Yeah,
yeah,
there you
Thunderstrike too, so giving a little bit of farm there over to the Ogre. I like the SAMH build by and large. I don't remember if he ended up something going their way there.
Yeah, that's second time Courier dying, but looks like Timms might be in a little bit of trouble. In fact, they're thinking about coming back in. A Bing's going to eat Impale. Crush is going to follow things up. They pop the Battle Trance. Look at that Nyx.
All right. Apparently, high attack speed Nyx Assassin finding a kill on the Does anybody else have TPs? Alk doesn't. Disruptor does. Darkseer, they're going for him. There's the initiation. They get the impale as well. Can
Omni
they get
slash
into range? Omni slash comes out. They're not able to share the damage. And, well, Abing just goes down. So now maybe Raven is going to be the one who could get gone on. They have the fire blast there. But it looks like Fly Solo did not stay in range to go for any type of a glimpse play.
Yeah, even though he got scouted out, TNC making that play work is actually fairly lucky for them. Glimpse back on Sandmage. Sandmage does not care. He's walking straight in the healing ward, giving them the ability to dive like that. Fly Solo gets that last hit before he dies.
Yeah.
Worth, I guess. And
yeah,
Timms
is
going to pick up the kill. Now, this is the Timms I was talking about, you know?
Yeah.
He heard the pep talk, went to the restaurant I recommended, got some rice. That's why they needed the 10-minute break in between, you know?
Yeah, we need to get our rice, definitely.
Yeah.
Well, in the meantime, you've got yourself a Slardar, almost level 6. There is a rotation down towards the bottom lane with a Vendetta up.
Tana's dead.
I
Spike.
He might be able to go for it. Yep, goes for the initiation. There's the impale. He's out of there. And Abang can't believe it. Maybe going to be able to do something to SAMH here. He has the Ion Shell on him. Chase is going to continue. The movement speed. But can they get him? No! They caught the lift up there. Rio are on top of him. The crush to follow. And Abang needs to be careful.
Ogre is coming in as well. There's going to be a Storm Hammer. They have Impale. They will Impale up this, on a Bing. A Bing's going to get slowed down. He's going to get crushed again. One more right click, and it looks like Tim's going to pick up a killing spree. And now Ogre is in a lot of trouble as well. They're going to get him as well.
All right.
TNC.
That was absurd. The Ion Shell did so much damage in that fight, but they just couldn't find a kill. Beautiful play by TNC to dodge away from that. He ended up doing... Oh, they break the smoke on that. That's unfortunate. Abang is right there on top of him. Tim's is on the high ground.
Crush
onto three. Can they find any more? Impale off the mark. Static Storm onto Cuckoo. He's controlled for the moment, but Raven has gone in now. And, well, that's going to end up being a dead Ogre. Maybe they can find the kill onto Cuckoo, but it's not enough damage. And now they're going to be able to go into Roshan and should be able to secure this quite easily. Now the TP down here bottom. If they could find this kill onto Armel, it would be a great display from them. They are going in. There's the crush onto Armel. They still have Hana in the area. No mechanism at this point, but they're on top of them. They glimpse away the troll. This is the fight that they want to take now, but no glimpse to pull Tim's back in.
Uh-oh.
Sam H still under tower. Can they find this kill? He ends up going for the self-stun, and, well, that's the vacuum to interrupt the impale from Sam H. Good play there as well. Armel so low, needs to arm with toggle. The stun is enough, though, and they do manage to bring down Tim's, but it's at a big old cost, and Raven taking out another fly solo to fall.
Tro is back in the fight right now. He does not have the slow axis just yet, but Raven's also in the fight. He's looking for the spin. Boomback is trying his best to juke, and there is no juking that one. And now on the right side, Stormhammer does go onto the Tro, but Cuckoo is going to win that man fight. And all of a sudden, that was a 4-for-1 exchange with them fighting a lot of the fight, like what, 4v5? Because Tro got sent back and all of that jazz.
Yeah. And now they've clearly done enough. 7,500 net worth lead, 7,500 experience lead, Roche down, tier one down as well.
Oh, tier two's going down too.
Yeah,
if you're TNC, you're not stopping.
I think that you've got Ion Shells with the Darkseer to try and push these waves out on the sides. That way you can just defend one wave, but this wave is going to go down.
Oh, that battle trance, making it look so easy. And you know, this is where the Troll Warlord looks much better than Invoker, right?
Oh, yeah.
You're just like, taking towers left and right. It looks like the fight's not over yet. Hana gonna get caught here. Tim's heard the words, man. Look at him this game. He's 5-1-4 as a support Slaughter. He's gonna amplify solo. He says, "I see you, bro." And there's nowhere for you to run.
Yeah, it's a rough life indeed for that Disruptor who does end up falling. I mean, Alchemist, the game plan hasn't changed for him. Farm, farm, farm. But
Alchemist could get the map so much. And so for so quickly. Now the other thing that they have going for them is, as we see, Nyx Assassin gonna find himself Fly Soul. I don't know why Fly Soul is there on some warding mission.
Yeah, he got this one mid and they ping it out immediately where it is, so.
But as I was saying,
oh, that really hurts.
How many times did the courier die this game? Three? Four times?
Something like that. Well, bottom lane is where it looks like the pressure is gonna come, and Cuckoo is already there, DD in hand, trying to hit now onto the base, starting to drop low. They steal Acid Spray as well. Rior has just been playing this game beautifully, and Kinetic Field, Disruption as well. Cuckoo, they're dropping a lot onto this guy, and he still has Aegis. They pull back in onto Armwell. He evaporates in an instant.
Corrosive Haze, man. Make him look like paper. BKB did get activated, but you know the Rax is gonna go down. Obviously, no buyback go from the Alchemist because he's putting it all into his items.
Oh, another big crush there. Can they find any more? Fly solo. They get the Disruptor ulti, the vacuum wall.
Okay.
It's pretty good. The spin, he's gonna be able to take down Cuckoo maybe as well. All right, that was what they needed, but four are still dead, and it's not gonna be good enough.
Hana barely surges away. Tim's want the kill, but I mean, honestly, TNC didn't even have to make that play. Like, they kind of handed three kills on a silver platter to Clutch. Some deep stuff. Boom back. Are they jumping on him?
Yeah, they stun the Alk, but he is very far back. Cuckoo is just going to go in, take this down. This isn't the end of the world for them, but, like, they can still take this fight.
Cuckoo just runs in the... doesn't have Aegis anymore. All he drops the BKB and will win the man fight. Stolen Godstrength. They yules up the Alk. They will stun up the Alk, and his HP bar is dropping fast. Will Manta needs to armor toggle this. No armor toggle can do this one. The Purge on Abing slowing him down. He did drop the stun here on Cuckoo, but it's not going to be enough. Abing will lose the man fight barely, and that just should be enough.
Yeah. Very clean play. Very clean game from TNC. And they are going to take number 2, 23-5. Again, there was always a chance for a comeback, but it was going to need to be a comeback big time as TNC won that early stages. And Lumi, after the first cup, hell now, that means that they can go on to Hana. So Hana ends up stealing the rune, now trying to run away. He does have no more repel for a long period of time. The crush is going to come through, and another purification is not going to be there. They're going to end up losing the ogre as well, most likely. A couple quick kills there for TNC, and they lose the Shadow Fiend mid. Man it up against Cuckoo. It's all falling apart this early start, and maybe even going to end up losing Fly Solo here. He's taking a lot of damage.
Yeah, the Shrine's going to help things out. The Teleport in will ward away Sand Mage, but that is three kills in the span of...
But Fly Solo in the meantime, we haven't talked a lot about him. He probably has not gotten as many levels as he would have wanted. Still up at level 3, and this push that's going to eventually come from TNC, they're going to need to deal with that with the Splinter Blast. So I would love to see the Wyvern be able to pull a bit more and possibly get some more for herself. Seems unlikely to be the case, though, as Tim's getting chased down. The Assassinate almost going to be able to bring down Armel. The Cold Embrace barely saving him, but maybe no. Not going to be able to take down Tim's with the raise.
Yeah, Shadow Fiend knew he was dead, and he wants to double raise back. It would have actually...
The smoke pops. Fly Solo in trouble. They go for the impale. Ends up connecting.
And now Shrapnel
Sniper.
Gives vision.
Oh, God. Yeah, that really hurts. Oh, wow.
That is Sam H for you. Turns a gank around that's supposed to kill him and gets a kill back. Maybe getting a little bit more here.
Ah Bang is on top of them.
Nice.
They just use the raise.
Impale not going to connect this time. Omni Slash going to get divided. Now Cuckoo's on the run. Here comes the Troll Warlord. That's going to force a Bing away to get vision again. Assassinate's going to fly through as well. Healing Ward did get cast before he dying. And they got to take care of that healing
really
ward.
Good Spike Carapace as well. And Armel, he's going to end up being brought down as well. They don't have any way to deal with this. There is no damage coming out, no Winter's Curse. It looks like Raven is going to fall, but the rest of the side of TNC is here chasing, and they can't run away from the Sniper.
Yep, he needs a little bit more heal. He does pop the heal, but it got spiked backwards. Nice stun here by Sam Mage. Continue going to Armel. Armel is going to go down. One by one, they fall. Wyvern trying to fly over the tree lines. They have vision on him. They will clap on him, and they will... defecate on him as well. That's one more. Yeah, they will go on boombacks as well. You want to come in? That's
oh
gonna be six
God.
In a row. The C Classic.
That
one
was
by
seven
one
in
by
a row.
One by one by one. Seven? Okay, a Bing wants to come in too.
What
this
are they
is
doing?
All coming off the wheels, man.
Oh my God. The Winter Wyvern died twice in that fight. So you had
I think
that,
ogre,
and then
ogre
the ogre that is dewarding. They are very aware of where she's at.
Oh, she's aware too. She flies out.
All right, time to get out. Blink, crush. Oh, they're on to Fly Solo.
That's
and
fact.
Now the tree's taken down, and everybody run away.
That's fact. Because he could have flew either direction. Arcane boots and all that stuff. No. You just go, Blink.
Yeah. I mean, he has 890 net worth just as a whole.
Hey, man, sometimes you could get a big kill on a core.
Yeah.
Blink Impale, that's going to be on two. Blink stun as well, but they got the repel. Nice.
Oh, looking for that angle.
Curse.
It's got to be perfect.
Where's
are they
curse?
In range?
Curse?
On a Sim H? Maybe
oh,
no.
Fly
Solo. Cold Embrace isn't going to save you now.
Rip Fly
oh,
Solo.
Oh, God. Well,
wait, turn around.
Purification. No, we got bashed.
What did he do? He attacked Sniper once.
God, and now that's a Shadow Fiend dead. All of their team fight is gone. Obviously drew on the map that this is the way they're going to be going.
All right. Wolf is going to break the smoke.
Well, Fly Solo right on top of him. Oh, that was your moment. That was your time. Now he's going to most likely die.
They did take out Sam H, though, and the Wyvern's alive as a result. He's trying to retreat, and there's that. Oh. All right. Time it perfectly.
Tim's?
Tim just went in there and took the whole full brunt of that. Oh, he might be dead regardless, but the creep wave is actually helping out, zoning them. Bing's in there. The healing ward gets popped immediately. They're trying to retreat. We've seen this one before. It's hard to retreat against this team. Raven, as well as Rior, catching it up. And right now, Cuckoo's got like two-man stun on Hana. Hana's going to be dead as well. And again, it's a slow retreat. Force that forward. Right clicks are being dropped on Armel. And they got another Blink stun in a couple seconds. Blink.
Oh, good. Wait. That was really nice well race. Played.
Is he still dead? No, he's fine.
That was really well done by Armel. I've been impressed with his play throughout these qualifiers.
Yep.
But that one hurt. TNC probably, but Sam H, he found him. Sam H on top of him. They might end up even actually reflecting it onto Fly Solo. Ends up going for the Cold Embrace. And
oh, Fly Solo's done.
He's in trouble. Needs to get it off. Can't happen. And, well, this is probably going to be.
Wait,
just
did they just disjoint the Omni Slash with a Force Stab? They
yeah,
did.
That was pretty sick.
All right.
Oh, man. Well, Ignite's going to get thrown back now at the Ogre. They're going to pop the Battle Trance, walking forward. Armel misses the raise. Oh, there's the grave, and now maybe going to be able to go for a bit more. Armel going to drop. There's the Aegis going down. They buy back. Can they take this fight? They still have Winter's Curse.
I mean, I'm sure they always have it because he hasn't cast it yet. At least not a good one. There we go, Curse.
Going in. Get the Curse. Get the Curse. It's on Raven. Sam H. No, they're all stunned. They don't even get the kill.
That's what I'm telling you. At this point, I don't think a Curse is going to be enough, and now it's going to be Shadowfiend going down as well.
He only had four souls. It's the saddest of death requiems. Oh, God. Raven taking it down, and with Clutch Gamers, maybe, possibly, can they do it? Tim's graved away. Abing. He's still alive. They've got a lot of... Oh, my God.
Oh.
All right, Raven just decided to kill him, and there we go. We got it.
No, we didn't. The meme failed.
Dude, what are you talking about?
Oh, you're talking about GG.
GG ends up coming through as TNC are
like,
going to move on.
Okay, at least we got 420.
There you
so
go.
That's fine, too. You're talking about more important things. I'm talking about memes.
TNC are going to bring down Mineski. A good display from Clutch Gamers throughout the group stages. I think this is a team that people are going to have to be on the lookout.